prepararle unas torrijas para que se lleve.
The seniority of two masters of acting such as Asunción Balaguer and Fernando Guillén support the debut of a young filmmaker born in Seville, Celia Rico, who with her first short film, Luisa Isn't Home, has become the only Spanish representation in the prestigious Venice Mostra.
Con Fernando Guillén fue un gustazo trabajar, ¿no? Casi con una mirada ya nos entendíamos y recuerdo que Fernando desde que leyó el guión me animó muchísimo y siempre me decía que esta historia era muy buena y que había que contarla.
Rico's work has been chosen among 1,700 to get to the oldest film festival in the world. A short film will compete against other 13 at the Horizonte, a parallel section for new creators.
Lo importante es estar allí, ¿no? El premio ya es estar seleccionado, ha sido elegido de entre una cantidad enorme de cortometrajes.
Asunción Balaguer is the protagonist of this work, who has helped this filmmaker creating a character that could represent a woman of any generation, following the standards of a past epoch, which is still present.
Asunción fue muy generosa, se abrió mucho durante el rodaje y hicimos un proceso creativo bonito del personaje de Luisa, incorporando sus emociones.
A story as simple as a washing machine failure breaks the routine of a woman and her submission to the routine of marriage, a scene that this filmmaker has taken from her hometown, Constantina, and that has opened her the doors to long films.